London Stone, check this out. These are amazing. Clients gonna love these. G'day folks, thank you for joining us for this splendid delivery. Thank you for joining in, and thank you to Jenny from London Stone. Jenny, you're a star. Look how amazing these are. Now, we've had a few conversations. Oh, I feel like a fruit and veg seller. Four for a pound, by 300 square meters, get a free car. Look at me, look at the car, look at the car, look at me. Stone, London Stone. So, after great debate, saving a few shekels, which isn't normally the done thing in our house, we could lay the stones the 68 millimeter way. And I think this looks a little bit too old school. And if you look down, you'll see the existing driveway, and the existing driveway is your standard old school herringbone block pavers, concrete formed, bit red, bit 80s, not very stylish. We're gonna replace it with these. These are amazing, but we're gonna make it even more amazing by laying them this way up. And with this type of color, you get a sort of a mixture. You get super light gray ones, and you get this almost light mid gray color. And I just think it is absolutely dreamy, super high-end, super stylish. I think that is gonna look amazing. Let's get a bit closer, let's check these out. These are 68 millimeters wide, and blimey heck, they are as well. These are spot on, super accurate, and 51 millimeters that way, 208 long. They're not awkward sizes, they're mega stylish sizes. I've already spoken about the variation in color, which just gives that even more of an organic. They're handmade, they're clay pavers, they're from Belgium. They are absolutely gorgeous. I really can't believe we're privileged to be doing such a fabulous job. Chelma Valley, it's where it's at, folks. I'll be clever. Buy from London Stone. Jenny made me say that. Preparation for this job's probably no more than about a week, because we're replacing an existing drive. We've done a thorough consult on the drive. We've excavated in half a dozen trial pits. There's 200 mil of type 1 MOT. There's 70 to 100 mil of sharp sand. There's a haunch of concrete all the way around the edge that we're gonna replace though first. And the job's probably gonna take no more than a couple of weeks all in. So on behalf of London Stone, I've been Carl Harrison. Thanks for tuning in. Comments down the bottom. Don't send me any more beer. See you next time.